AI or artificial intelligence is becoming a major buzzword in recent years. Knowing what it is and its practical applications in real life in the upcoming future leaves us stunned. Although movies tend to exaggerate AI for dramatic effect, there is still some truth in these movies. There are AI experts who fear a super intelligent AI could outsmart us and eventually decide to wipe us off the face of the earth. On the flip side, AI is depicted as a miracle invention. These intelligent machines can perform analytical tasks such as simulations and predictions much better than humans. So if you're interested in AI, you should check out our top 5 AI movies list that you should never miss watching in life. But before we begin, if you're new here and haven't subscribed already, make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon for interesting tech videos every day. Now, let's get started. At number 5, we have Ex Machina. Ex Machina is one of the best examples of an AI movie. It covers all the bases, allowing the protagonist to be a proxy for the audience to explore AI's moral arguments, whilst also deploying a thriller narrative arc to hook the audience in. The film follows the story of a programmer who is allowed to be a part of an experiment to evaluate the capabilities of a highly advanced humanoid called Ava by his CEO. He is the first person to meet Ava, and his goal will be to test whether Ava passes the Turing test. What happens next carries the storyline forward and captivates the viewers in the process. The movie focuses on how we interact with AI as humans and how a machine could in turn manipulate humans. This movie is phenomenal and a definite do not miss. At number 4, we have the 1968 sci-fi classic 2001: A Space Odyssey. This movie is perhaps the most intricate and ambiguous movie on our list. The Stanley Kubrick masterpiece revolves around time, space, human nature, and evolution, and the film is narrated in a non-linear direction with inexplicable cuts to different contexts. The film opens millions of years ago in a desert with apes discovering a giant black monolith. Under its influence, the apes then begin using bones as weapons. Then the film transitions to a space voyage to find the origins of a mysterious monolith in the far reaches of the galaxy. The spaceship functions are controlled by an artificial intelligence computer named HAL, which claims to be foolproof and incapable of making errors. However, during their space mission, the ship's crew gets double-crossed by HAL. When the error-free HAL makes an odd error, the astronauts decide to disconnect it from the ship's controls. But HAL, however, discovers their plan and goes rogue, killing most of the crew. Next, we have Metropolis, ranked at number 3. Metropolis is a 1927 German film, and undoubtedly this movie served to be a pioneer for many AI-related movies. Metropolis depicts a future world where the wealthy people of the society live in ease and luxury on the surface. In contrast, deep down in the city's underground, working-class people labor out of sight on the machinery that supports Metropolis. In time, this oppressive situation eventually leads to a class conflict. Freda Frierson, being a member of the wealthy class, falls in love with a working-class woman named Maria. He also discovers the grim scene under the city and is determined to help the workers. To sabotage his plan and his relationship with Maria, Freda's father and a scientist create a robot in Maria's image. Within the context of the film, the robot Maria seems to have its own mind that causes rebellion within the working class and eventually attempts to destroy Metropolis. With the massive popularity of Metropolis, the robot Maria stands as the first significant robot in the film industry. And for the first film attempt at AI, the storyline is absolutely incredible. It raises interesting moral questions about the possible human-likeness of AI-based robotic creations. Moving ahead, we have Her at number 2. This movie highlights emotional intelligence in the form of human-robot romance. This movie reveals the direction humanity might be headed if artificial intelligence continues to evolve. The main lead of the film doesn't know what he wants from life and people after being pushed to the verge of divorce. His life takes an unexpected turn when he begins to find peace in the voice of his computer's new operating system, Samantha. The heartfelt conversations with the AI system, Samantha, makes him fall in love with her. Despite its advanced setting, the idea of this movie is alarmingly genuine, and therein lies its brilliance. Given our dependence on innovation, AI voice assistants, and virtual realities, we may soon witness relationships between devices. They are engaging, entertaining, yet sad. Last on our list is Pixar's masterpieces and one of the thought-provoking movies, WALL-E. WALL-E is an excellent contrast to other AI killer robots shown in films. WALL-E is the last solar-charged robot left on Earth. He spends his days tidying up the mess the humans created before leaving the planet Earth, one piece of garbage at a time. Yet, during 700 years, WALL-E has developed a character and he's terribly sad at being alone. Then at that point, he spots Eve, a smooth and more advanced AI bot sent back to Earth on a scanning mission to find any existence of life, ignoring WALL-E entirely as he was a robot. Smitten, WALL-E embarks on his most incredible adventure and follows Eve across the galaxy and along the Milky Way. WALL-E can't even talk, but his characteristics and mannerisms resemble human behaviors. Another significant aspect is that WALL-E tells a story where AI saves humanity rather than destroying it. This is interesting as it shows a sense of dependency and the needs of AI for creating a better future. WALL-E serves as one of the best AI movies that do well to combat fears of AI potentially destroying the world. So guys, this was our top 5 list. Do let us know which movie is your favorite on our list. And if you think we have missed any major film, let us know in the comment section below. Thank you for watching and stay tuned to Simply Learn for more interesting videos.
Hi there, if you like this video, subscribe to the Simply Learn YouTube channel and click here to watch similar videos. To nerd up and get certified, click here.